Try new down south food. Uh-huh. It tastes good. I'm not gonna lie.
Come from somebody. It's gonna be good. Like, I ain't worried about it. I ain't fucked up about nothing. Let me see all my seasonings.
This cam is good. No, there's a better cam though, so you can really show everything.
We got some onion powder. We ain't got this all the season we got.
Bob, thank you so much, Bob's.
I need the seasonal, onion powder, accent salt.
Yep.
Oh, you don't use accent salt?
What salt is this right here?
That's regular salt, but you know you got that accent salt.
What's the difference? It hit more?
Yeah, you don't know about the accent salt?
Mm-mm.
Oh,
accent salt.
Accent. Like accent, like my accent.
Oh, accent salt.
Yeah, accent.
I don't know what the fuck is that.
Tell us, accent salt, W's or L's? Accents is fire.
Baby,
MSG, what's that?
I never heard of this. What is this?
Yo, can we get the can, please?
It's like a total season.
Is it like season off?
Got some little
variation. Okay, do we have some seasonal? Because seasonal is one of my favorites.
No, we do not have any seasonal.
See, I'm not gonna lie, I gotta start learning how to cook, bro.
No, I'm asking people to cook when you're hungry instead of like, bro. You know what I'm saying? I dad gotta start learning
like,
how
to cook.
Like, you
get home, bro. What's your favorite food?
All the time, bro.
Is this your favorite
like,
your top
dead
one?
Serious. All jokes aside.
It's hot, yeah.
Mine's mac and cheese. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, I know mac and cheese.
I love mac and cheese.
Yeah, I love
mac and cheese. Fried chicken. I ain't talking about serious.
Okay, so next time we cook, you gonna
fried
make mac and cheese for me.
Oh, I'm gonna make mac and cheese for you?
Yeah.
I gotta learn how to make mac and cheese.
Oh, you don't know how to make it?
No, I'm gonna learn how to do it.
Okay.
So I gotta learn how to make mac and cheese next time I see you.
Okay.
That's gonna be fire, chat. Yo, can we get the camera so we can start, bro? Give the people what they want.
I need some grocery bags.
Like classic ones?
Yeah, like them, but not them. I need some to cook up. You know, I do ghetto.
You got some grocery
cheese.
Bags? I got them, my bag. I'll be good. WCB,
that's the only thing.
Time for the pepper now.
So we just gonna use a whole nother. You put it on this tray.
Okay, man, so let's. So
we got a lot going on that one.
Mm-hmm.
So bam.
What's that one at?
You just put it right here. On the side.
My eyes. My eyes, chat. Ah, damn. My eyes. Now, grab your green pepper. You feel what I'm saying? She possibly likes this one. If you want the hand in hand like glow recipe, this is what she likes to use.
Mm-hmm.
So now what?
So you chunk this motherfucker like this, right?
Right in between, yeah.
But what I do is I hate that part, so I cut it out. Cut that middle shit out.
Okay. The white.
The little vein shit, whatever the fuck it is, I hate it.
This one here.
Yeah, this whole little part right here.
Okay, cut I got you. Out. Yep, cut that out. Come on. So right what she wants to do is you want to be able to cut the middle part out just like that. You feel what I'm saying? Why don't you like that, Glow?
I just don't like that part.
She just don't like that part, chat.
It's not pleasant.
Nah, be like
okay,
that, bro.
It's not pleasant.
I
it's not
straight like green shit.
Okay.
Like, you know, the bread.
Is that enough
the
right
end
there?
Of the bread, I don't like that part. Like, the first part of the loaf of bread, the first part, I don't like that shit. It's like that. Like, some people just don't like certain shit.
Get up out of there.
Like the strawberry, shit, the little tip shit, okay, I throw that away. Some people eat it.
So you gonna cut these the same way you just, I'm finna cry.
Some people
cut these the same way you
course,
just cut the onion.
Okay,
some people eat the apple and they eat the apple.
Long ways the inside.
Long way.
My teacher did that shit. I was scared of that nigga.
Like this?
No, you gotta cut all of them. Right.
Got you. Yep. Say less, okay.
Yep.
I see, and keep it long like that.
Yeah, cut all of them long, and then you're gonna cut it the sideways where you make them small. Ooh, them onions gonna make me cry.
Yeah, that shit is crazy.
That onion shit, bro. That shit is no joke, bro.
That might be too.
Okay, right there. We got Kylie's bitch cooking up. Okay,
yo.
So you gonna how I do it? I break my noodles up. It's kind of ghetto.
So should I do that first?
No, like okay, open it.
I used to do a ramen noodle sometimes too, with the noodles and shit, and break it up.
Then take them out and like break them.
Okay.
Don't get too messy though. Not all of them. Like do them little by little.
That's
quiet,
bro.
Break them up.
Half, right?
Yeah, but do it in the pot. Yeah, drop them in that bitch. Yep.
Chat,
that's how I like to do it over there, you know what I'm saying? Let's get this motherfucker rid of
what
right
I'm saying
here.
No for it.
Fuck it, come on.
They probably want to hit a song, that's why. So, boom. More?
Yep. I ain't gonna put that on you.
Bingo.
Okay.
All right. Beef is open.
All right.
The whole thing?
Yeah, both of them. Both of them.
Just lay it flat.
Yeah, then you gonna use the spatula and like chunk it up.
I start cooking, bro, for real. Like, I start cooking, it's over, bro.
Woo!
Get that sizzle.
Oh, yeah, but you gotta add oil?
Huh?
Oh, okay.
When I start cooking, bro, it's over, okay, bro. I don't know.
Woo! Okay, top of the spatula. This.
Where that at? Right here.
Yeah. And you're just gonna chunk that shit up. Break it up. Uh-huh.
Oh, wait, glow.
What happened? Oh, sugar, shit. Man.
Oh, shit.
Cut it down, bro.
I like how this smell right here.
Okay, look at it.
Oh my god.
I'm so proud. Yeah. Drop it in.
Here we go. Let me play it, push, let it turn. Hold on, why you taking me?
Let me tell my shit. You like your beach crispy, crispy?
Fire.
I'm gonna let it. Yo, a little bit more.
Jabba Dang is hot. Wow, Kai. Shout out to everybody here.
I am so proud of us. Like, well, I'm proud of you. Like,
no, I'm proud of you.
You really
are. I'm proud of you. You really taught me how to do that shit. And guess what? When I do it, look, next time I do it, I'm going to do it on stream again. I'm going to send you a video of me doing that shit.
For real?
Yeah, I got you. Chad, I actually feel comfortable now, like, making spaghetti like.
Uh-huh.
I feel comfortable making fish. Damn. Today?
Yeah.
That's dope, bro. You feel comfortable. No, like no, I'm talking about Cali. Is it on Cali?
So you got a fry?
It's California.
Oh.
It's 2 hours from here.
Wait, that shit is dope, bro.
Oh, my gosh. Man, what time is that?
What time is that show? At 10?
2 hours. Yo, not Jarrah.
It's in 2 hours?
Gifted.
Oh.
This is the 100 gifted. Appreciate it. I'm not gonna lie, chat. We gonna go upstairs.
Oh, shit.
Oh my gosh.
We really can get
the pieces. That's lit. You got a show today? That's lit.
We really can get the pieces of fish that's already ready.
What's on the show?
In 2 hours.
Anybody in Ontario, man, pop out, man.
I get the broke up piece of fish. I'll let you get this.
No, Ryan, chat. That's what I want to get the hold on. Hold y'all, get this. When we get upstairs, we gonna break the goal, chat. We gonna break the goal with glow.
Uh-huh.
I know it's gonna fly by.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, she could cook, bro. It looked good. Yeah, he cooked
come
it too.
On, chat.
See, it looked good, chat. Bro. I would eat
you
that.
You ready to go upstairs and eat it?
I would eat that.
You ready to go upstairs and eat
that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on, check the toast, right?
Cool.
Oh, yep. Cool. Mm-hmm.
No diddy.
And it's
no
soft in the middle.
Uh-huh.
All right, that's good.
You gonna
good.
Get out your utensils?
That's good.
You gotta pull tentals. Some more apple juice.
And can't forget the bev.
Imagine you, right?
Never. Hold on.
Okay,
imagine you did all that and didn't eat
the Aki way.
No, where that juice at?
Okay, you getting out of your temp. Okay, my boy, don't play.
Yeah. You seen that vision? And that was just
good. The mustard.
Mm. Right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the spaghetti mixed with the fish.
Mm.
I'm gonna do a combo real quick.
Yo, that's some fat shit.
Combo is crazy.
I don't give up. I don't give no fuck, man.
I don't give a fuck.
We gonna go over here cool a bit.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Oh.
Mm.
I ain't gonna lie, no funny shit, bro.
Toast.
Texas toast? Oh, nah. You see, bro? I didn't even know they had the Texas toast to go with it, bro.
We did not miss.
Texas toast is a game changer.
You fucking did that.
Nah, I can lie.